guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make a thumbnail for Gorilla Tag in a speedrun. Click on a download in the description. It should be called Monkey and it should open by itself. Okay, now this. Okay, anyways, you wanna click on here, you wanna make your character. Make it 0 in order to appear. Like this. And that. And now once you're done, you just wanna put it to the side. Exoskeleton. And then you want to click on, and then you want to make a pose mode right here. Make sure it's like here. Move. I'm not talking, you know, mind. Okay, and then you just wanna, you know, just close fingers, you wanna make this, and then on the, like, halfway through, you wanna just make it on here, and then use it on the container. This is gonna take a while, and I don't wanna make it long, because once I go into CapCut, it's gonna take a while to like load. And then once you're done making the pose. Mode to object mode. Okay. And then you want to go to fill. Well, not fill. Okay. You are, after you've done that, click on add. Go to camera. What it's facing is what it gets. So here's what I'm gonna. Alright, and then you want, if it's like shorty, short, you wanna just make it large. Okay, and once it's large enough, just back it up if it's like in the front. Still not taller enough. That's good enough. Once you've done that, click, go to this camera, go to here, go to film, transparent. Hold on, what time am I in? 7 minutes, it's gonna take a while! Click on render, click on render image. Thumbnail with top hat. Yes! Say yes! Click on don't save and then go to photo p. What else? Okay, and then click on online photo. And then, What's that? Scrap! Click on new projecto. Click on. Okay. Click on this and then click on. And then make your tab forest back. Go to the folder, go to pictures. G-Tech Boy. No way I didn't put it. What I tried to do was like drag it in there. Okay, and then you wanna click on text. Then find luckiest guy. Once you find luckiest guy, which is this one, just click on it. Make it here. Make it this size, and then click on text, click on here. Should load. Just move it there, and then just click and just put thumbnail. If you want to move it, just click on. Then you can click on file. MG. Save, and then you. Okay. Then boom, you did it. That's it in a speed run. It wasn't really a speed run, but whatever. Bye, guys.